I'm ABC50's Matt McCluskey here with Samantha Veith of the Freislich Group, and this is a Living Local Business Spotlight. Samantha, what does living local mean to you?
To the Freislich Group, living local means personal relationships and trying to make sure that the people that are coming to us mean a lot to us and we listen to everything that they bring to the table and have questions about.
Can you tell us some of the bigger misperceptions when it comes to your line of business?
It takes a lot of money to invest in your retirement. Something's better than nothing, and starting sooner rather than later is always a good thing. Mm-hmm. No matter how young you are, we talk about life insurance or investments, but one of the misconceptions is just that it's time consuming, you don't understand it, and we like to make sure that people do understand it. So we'll take the time to sit down and explain things and explain what you need if you're not really sure how to proceed at that point in your life.
What separates the Freislich Group from the competition?
I would definitely say our ability to do what's best for the client. We're independently owned, which just means that we don't have to necessarily do anything that someone's pushing us to do. We can make the best decision for the client and not have someone wanting us to sell a certain product because it looks good for them or things like that, like some of the bigger companies might do. Mm-hmm. So we definitely have the ability to pick what's best for the client, what fits their personality and their current situation.